Shine like the stars. Let's celebrate, 'cause it's a new day.
Spread the good vibes, meet someone happy today.
The world is opening up, it's time for a ride. Let's rise to the top. Forget, leave your worries behind. Let's talk and have fun, be together as one. Be who you are, who you shine are. Like the stars. We'll be here with you, let's make the whole world happy.
Be who you are,
be who you
shine
are.
Like the stars.
Shine like the stars.
We'll be here with you, we're gonna make this world dance.
We're gonna make this world dance.
Happy Thursday, B-Fam! Kapit lang, the weekend is almost here, so let's make the most out of today. You're still with me, Bianca Gonzalez, giving you a home away from home, only here on BRGY. BFAM, no matter where we are, no matter where you are in the world watching this, the impact that you make through positivity never fails to leave a lasting impression. And I hope that so far dito sa BRGY Season 3, ganyang klaseng impact yung nabibigay namin sa inyo. That's why I'm so grateful to be your host here on Season 3. And of course, through the Filipino channel, through all these years, 30 years, we want to share good vibes and inspiration all over the globe. And just like me, yan din mismo ang misyon ng bisita mga kasama natin ngayon. A lot of you might remember him as the Japanese cutie with a very, very Pinoy heart who we have all grown to love from PBB Otso. And now he's back wanting to create more positive impact, this time through his music. Here to join us in BRGY, please welcome Fumi!
Hello! Hi,
hello!
Welcome back!
Thank you so much!
Please sit down.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm very good!
Kamusta ka? Magaling ka na ba mag-Tagalog?
Yes! Na ngayon!
Ngayon.
Mas magaling kesa
mas
dati.
Mas magaling na mag-Tagalog.
Yes.
Oo. So, everyone who is watching this, who of course watch PBB Otso, they might be wondering. Let's get the obvious out of the way.
Okay.
Because in PBB Otso, you are really known as Fumiya. And
yes,
right
po.
Now, you are using the name Fumi. So,
yes.
What's the story behind that?
Before pandemic, I'm here in the Philippines and I must active on TV,
yes.
Like that, as Fumiya.
Yes.
Pero after pandemic, I'm back here mm-hmm. in the Philippines. Actually, this year, 2024.
Yes.
And then this year, I want to focus more music. That's
yeah.
why I changed my name, F-U-M-I, Fumi.
Does Fumi mean anything in English?
Yes. Fumi means for you making impact.
Wow.
Like that.
Iba din. So it's an acronym pala. You made Fumi
yeah.
an acronym. So,
and actually, you and I is small letter because
yes.
you and I, we're equal tayo. That's why.
Grabe, pati na yung uppercase,
yeah.
lowercase, everything has a meaning.
Yes.
So your PBB season was in 2019, is that
yes,
correct?
Yes, 2019.
And then of course, 2020, everything happened, lockdown
yes.
na pandemic. That's when you went home to Japan.
Yes po.
What was life like in Japan during the pandemic, yeah. after PBB? What was that like?
Yes, we started the company
mm-hmm.
in Japan for, kasi my purpose is I want to be a bridge between Philippines and Japan.
Yes.
Yeah, this is my goal. So we opened a company and we start the coffee shop
mm-hmm.
in Japan.
Yes.
For Filipinos in Japan.
Because Japan is known for really great coffee shops.
Yes.
Great coffee, yeah. great ambiance.
Mm-mm.
Pero ikaw iba, Pinoy coffee shop
yes,
in Japan.
Yeah.
Ano yung pangalan ng coffee shop niya na yun?
Cafe Tayo Tokyo.
Cafe Tayo Tokyo.
Yeah.
Of course, this is in Tokyo. Where in Tokyo?
In Roppongi.
Ah, nice location.
Yeah, pero,
what happened?
We closed the coffee shop
oh,
in
no,
this
I didn't
year.
Know. This year.
This March.
I thought it was still open.
Yes.
Okay, so it was open for how many years total?
For 1 year. Yes, 1 year. We decided to close the coffee shop because I want to focus the music.
That was the reason.
Yeah.
As an entrepreneur, you also opened your own media company.
Yes.
Which
yes.
came first?
Coffee shop first.
Coffee shop first.
Yes.
So doing your coffee shop, you also opened up your own media company.
Yeah.
And it has a very, very interesting name because the name is MS Lab Inc.
Yes.
Can you tell us the story of that name?
My Japanese friend, they approached me And then parang, oh, you, kasi that time, like, I'm doing like, YouTube,
yes,
TikTok.
Yes.
Yeah, pero they said, like, parang, you do too much, you do yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Parang, you can help to someone. Yeah, and then my Japanese friend is very supportive about my what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.
They help me. That's why I feel very malami salamat to my friends muna.
Yes.
And then we decide to create malami salamat in this world. That's why malami salamat laboratory. So MS lab. And also like the next meaning is minsan lang ang buhay. So you're minsan lang ang buhay. Yeah, so your life is only once.
Yeah.
So let's challenge. Ganon.
So parang your love for content creation, yun nga, creating vlogs,
yes,
creating
yes,
videos.
Yes.
Just before we rolled, they actually did a cute dance video outside.
Yeah.
You decided to make it a business and really part of what you do.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yes, I love that. And of course, speaking of your vlogs,
mm-mm,
that you, ang daming Filipino who know you from your vlogs,
yes,
aside from PBB,
mm-mm,
we see how close you and your family are. So because you were here in the Philippines and then during the pandemic you went home, did you finally get to enjoy quality time with them?
Yes, yes. I stay in my family house and you know, like we are making content,
mm-hmm,
with my family.
Yeah.
Yes. Because they're pure Japanese,
yes,
so they don't know the Filipino culture, so I teach them,
yeah,
and my parents,
yeah,
try to eat Filipino food.
Yeah.
Ano,
oh,
yeah.
I love that. And they understand how you are trying to bridge Filipino and Japanese culture. Do they sort of get it now?
Yes, 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 they understand. Pero at first, in this 1900, kasi bigla I came here in the Philippines,
yeah,
and then like
yeah,
I joined PBB.
Yes.
Too much changing my life, diba? So at first they don't understand. Pero now, yeah, they're very supportive for
oh,
my.
Yeah. That's good to know. And I guess they see that you're really enjoying this,
mm-mm,
you're really happy doing,
yeah,
obviously. And despite being back in Japan for many years during the lockdown, during the pandemic,
mm-mm,
Fumi decided to come home to the Philippines. Of
yes,
course, we call this home as well.
Yes.
And yan ang pag-uusapan natin when we return after a short break. Why did Fumi decide to come back home to the Philippines? Aalamin natin yan when BRGY returns. Watching BRGY and we are still here with Fumi. Hello.
Hi, thank you.
We were
so much
talking about it during the break. Ang galing na mag-Tagalog at mag-Taglish.
Ah, diba? Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
And thank you to our Filipinos who visited Cape Tayo Tokyo. Cape Tayo Tokyo.
Because they told me how to speak Tagalog.
Galing.
Yeah.
So kung kanina binilikan natin ang buhay ni Fumi sa Japan, what he did from
yeah,
after his PBB stay until now. But of course, mukhang merong something dito sa Pilipinas kasi Fumi chose to move back here. So we'll find out more about that in our next little game. So Fumi, I think that for this part of the show, you're sort of gonna be like a housemate again because I have a task for
okay,
you.
Okay, parang I'm back.
Yes, we're gonna get to know your story through different Filipino snacks.
Okay.
Do you have any favorite Filipino snack?
Chicharon.
Oh, chicharon. We love chicharon.
Diba? Chicharon,
yes,
masarap.
Unfortunately, chicharon is not
oh,
part of this very special game. But I assure you that these are three Pinoy favorites
okay,
na super sarap talaga.
Okay.
Okay, so, we would like to call in our snacks. Dar, pasok.
Oh.
There you go. Ah, dyan pa rin. Okay. Thank you so much. Say hi, Dar. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, so in order, the snacks that you will eat are the one closest to you first, then out. Okay, so please pick up that cup. Do you know what the name of that snack is?
Yeah, halo halo.
Ah, galing.
Diba?
Very, very good. Would you like to take a try of the
yeah,
halo halo?
Okay.
Mm. Kamusta? Okay?
Masarap!
Ah, very good.
I like that!
Masarap.
Who made that?
Wait, is this the first time you've tried halo-halo? No naman.
No, pero like, I'm not usually
Yeah.
There, it's very masarap.
Oh, very good. We're happy to know that. Go ahead, enjoy yourself. But of course, we chose halo-halo because it's really known for being a mix of different ingredients all put into one that somehow it works.
Ooh.
It's so yummy. And we really wanted to know from you because technically you could stay in Japan, comfortable life, your family's there, but you still chose to move back. So what do you think is the mix of Pinoy traits or what about Filipino culture do you love that you decided to come back here?
Yes, actually, I miss Philippines so much. Many Filipinos supporting me kahit I'm pure Japanese, diba? That's why I'm very appreciate and I miss you guys, Filipinos.
Aww.
That's why I really wanted to come back here in the Philippines.
Yeah.
That's why, yeah, this year I'm back.
What do you think are the best Pinoy traits? What are your favorite things about Filipinos?
Filipino ugali.
Yes,
very
ugali.
Happy, di ba?
Yes, happy.
Yeah.
Kaya bagay na bagay dito diba? Kasi you're such a happy person.
Di ba? Yeah. Kahit mahirap, they're still enjoying their life.
Yeah. Nakakatuwa because kanina, before we started the episode, I asked you who among your PBB batchmates you're still close to. And you said?
Yam Yam.
Of course, his spiritual brother.
Yes.
Brother still. How is he? Because he is back home.
Yes, nasa Bohol siya.
Kamusta siya?
Pero ano, he's mabuti. Mm-hmm. And then I met his daughter.
Mm,
yes.
Okay.
Kasi during pandemic, he has baby, di ba?
Yes.
And I'm the ninong.
Oh,
suddenly.
Ninong Fumi. Do you know now what ninong means?
Now I know. Pero okay. That time, like, he calling me. And hindi ko naintindihan. What is ninong?
He said, can you be ninong?
Yeah, he that's why parang sounds nice, di ba?
Yeah.
Kasi parang, oh, okay.
Oh, so you said yes, pero hindi mo alam.
Oh, yeah. Kasi parang... Yeah.
Oh, so you finally met your ina-anak.
Yes. Last year, I met ina-anak.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Let's go to our second snack.
Okay.
It's the one in the middle there. Do you know what that is?
Eh? Parang mochi, di ba?
Ay, oh, totoo. Parang mochi. I guess that's the Filipino version of a mochi.
Okay.
If I'm not mistaken, this is sapin-sapin. Because you see, it's like rainbow-colored and then it has a bit of on top. So, yes, if you would be game to try it.
I think first time to sapin-sapin.
Oh, first time to try sapin-sapin. I believe it's a rice, parang rice-based ingredient or flour.
Yeah. Mmm. Parang mochi.
Yeah. This is always served whenever there are family gatherings. Like big Filipino family gatherings, they always serve kakanin, like sapin-sapin. And speaking of family gatherings, when you decided to move back here to the Philippines, it wasn't just you because you brought your brother.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Who's here right now behind the scenes.
Also
working hard because he's been taking your videos.
Yes.
He's been helping you out, I'm sure. So how did you convince your brother to go with you here to the Philippines?
Actually, before working together, we're very bad relationship.
Oh, you were.
We hate each other, talaga.
I think typically of brothers and siblings, when you're young, you don't really get along. But then when you grew up,
yes,
you got along.
Kasi we're sobrang different ugali.
Mm-hmm.
So before, like, we're
fighting. Yeah, he looks quiet. Ikaw diba? Yung makulit.
Oh, diba?
What is his name? What's your brother's
Yuya.
Name? Yuya. There. Yeah. Yuya's the more introverted one and you're the more extroverted
one. What happened to me? I don't know why.
So working for MS Labs,
yeah.
It's different to work for the company with you. It's different to visit the Philippines. But to move is an entirely different thing. So how did that come about?
Actually, he's happy to move here because during PBB, he also visited PBB house. And in that time, he already know the Philippines, and he also love the Philippines.
Yeah.
So
it wasn't a hard decision.
Yeah. Parang he's excited to move here.
Oh, that's so great to know.
Yeah.
But of course, two kids living is different. So how did your parents feel when you said both of us are going to Manila?
Yeah. At first they gulat. Eh, yuya din.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pero I said, yeah, it's okay kasi we're very enjoy life here in the Philippines.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm sure as parents they're happy to finally see you to get along.
Yeah.
Not fighting anymore.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Let's go to the third Pinoy favorite snack that is there.
Okay.
This one, I'm pretty sure you've tried this. Do you know what that is?
Lugaw.
Yes.
Wow.
Lugaw. Nakakain ka na lugaw dati?
Yes.
Okay. Lugaw, arroz caldo, yan. Nako, paboritong almusal o merienda ng maraming mga Pinoy. Why?
Uma! Sarap!
Oh, sarap. Very good. Gutom ka ba?
Yeah. Very masarap this lugaw.
Yes. So
what happened?
We love lugaw because, diba, it warms the tummy. You know, it's comfort food. Mm. Every time you eat it, you feel like you're at home. And what does it feel like that even after a long time that you were in Japan, you came home and your supporters here in the Philippines are still so appreciative and warm in welcoming you?
Mm.
What does that feel like? That your fans are todo support pa rin?
Sobrang saya kasi, di ba, I haven't come back here for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, pero they still remember me. And then, even like, I changed, parang I start new career.
Yes.
Pero, yeah, all the time they're, ano, from vlogger, suddenly PBB housemate, artista, and business in Japan, and then music artist.
Yeah.
Pero they're still supportive, so I'm very, very appreciated.
Yeah.
Yeah. Very thankful.
Oh.
I feel like that, diba?
And we are so thankful that you're getting to share your journey and your story with everyone. And so to everyone who has been listening to Fumi's answers since earlier, he's been saying music, music, music. Mm-hmm. What is that all about and what's the story behind that? So that's what we're going to talk about right after a very short break. Fumi, now as a recording artist, when BRGY returns. Welcome back, BFAM. You are still with me, Bianca, together with Fumi.
Yes.
Hello. So kanina pinag-usapan natin ang pagmamahal ni Fumi for the Philippines, and this eventually led him to pursuing another passion, which is of course music. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
On this new turn in your career. Now to talk about this new chapter of Fumi's career.
Yes.
We have a little game. Well, not really a game. It's going to be very simple for you.
Okay.
I have three cards and on these cards we have Japanese words. So you'll help me learn a bit of Japanese today and translate
us.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. First word.
Jounetsu.
Do you know Jonetsu?
Yes, Jonetsu.
Okay, what does this word mean? Jonetsu.
Jonetsu?
Jonetsu.
Is desire.
Hmm.
Tama ba?
Yeah.
Thank you for the Japanese.
So, Jonetsu, desire.
Desire.
And that's what I want to talk about. What sparked this desire to pursue music this time?
Last year, like I try a lot of things.
Yeah.
Parang I try acting, acting in Japan, and singing, making vlog, TikTok, like influencers, and doing art.
Mm-hmm.
I tried a lot. Then this year, 2024, I become 29, diba?
Okay.
And how to alive this 30?
The next decade of your life.
Yes, kasi 20 is I'm as vlogger and parang artist, like that, diba? Pero like when I thinking in this year, parang suddenly I come up, oh, I want to sing.
Yeah.
This is my passion because when I perform, parang I feel my happiness sharing to the audience.
Yeah.
I really feel like that. So parang I really want to do that, music, and then I decide na.
Wow, what a brave and bold move, of course, because. I'm sure it's not easy to decide to get into something entirely new. When you decided to pursue music, you also decided to pursue it as a self-produced artist. Is that correct?
Yes.
That's
yes,
also so major. Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
How has it been so far?
It's very mahirap kasi I don't hindi ko alam how to parang produce, manage by myself.
Yeah.
It was very mahirap, so at first I asking to the people in Japan how to make the music, how to like management the artist,
to market the song.
Yeah, market the song. Because I don't know that, pero I learned from a lot of people in Japan. That's why now, parang I have two personality. Parang the artist is Fumi.
Yes.
Pero the producer is Fumiya Sankai.
Right. I'm sure you're learning so much from this journey. And
Yes, very
exciting and I'm sure very fulfilling.
Yeah.
Which brings us to our second word. Okay, our next word is...
Yume.
What is this?
It's dream.
Dream.
Yeah.
Ah, yume. I think this is one of our words because your latest single, congratulations, your latest single, Bang, it encourages people to keep working for their dreams.
Yes, yes, yes.
What inspired the story of this particular song, Bang?
Because the Bang is, I put like a very strong message in this song because at first I don't have acknowledge about music industry. And also, I don't know how to manage. From zero talaga, actually, madami challenges.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pero like, me and my team, we never give up, diba? So, parang this song is, we are chasing the dream.
Yeah.
And pag my wall, parang bang! Ganon.
That's the story.
Yeah, and then like a break, and then next.
Yeah. In the chorus, and I heard this earlier when you were taping your video, the lyric says, sabi sa akin, wag mangarap ng gising, kasi walang mararating.
Yes.
That's such a powerful line.
Yeah.
I mean, did you hear these lines? Did anyone tell you this? Why is it in the chorus? What is the story behind this
line? Yeah, actually, like, you know, I heard that kind of word. It's from real experience, from my experience. So, pero parang for me, it's very thankful kasi pag walang that kind of word, I don't, parang, ano, this word, ano, put fire in my heart.
Yeah.
Parang,
I get that.
I can do that.
Yeah. Grabe, so, no? Yeah. Talagang inspiration may come from anywhere, even from the meanest of words.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we have our last word here that I'd like you to teach me. What is this word?
Utau is singing.
Utau, singing. Utau. Utau.
Utau.
Utau. And of course, because this is the word utau, at alam mo naman ng mga Pinoy, mahilig na mahilig sa sample.
Hey!
So yes, please indulge all of us. Is it okay if we hear a short sample
of your
song, Fumi?
Hey, what's up? Ako si Fumi, long hair, it's a Fumi. Do speak Filipino, konti na taga-kilong na bahay. Ben, sabi sa akin, wag mangarap, nagising Ben, kasi walang mararating. Ben, pero talagang asalili kung ikaw mismo, Ben.
Like that!
Galing!
Thank
I
you
love
so much.
It! Wait! This song is a mix of Japanese and Tagalog.
Yes.
That is so interesting.
Yeah, because like my goal is still, I want to be a bridge between Philippines and Japan. So parang I want to mix parang Japanese style, J-pop style, and parang P-pop style.
Yeah, and it's great because your Filipino fans will then learn Japanese words and your Japanese fans will learn Filipino words.
Yes,
I love it. Thank you so much for being
so
game for this entire conversation.
Thank
for, of course,
so
sharing your story thus far, trying our Filipino snacks, and of course, making us hear a live version of your new single, Bang. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Maraming salamat. Of course, please invite everyone watching to stream your new single and anything you'd like to promote or invite them to, go ahead.
Okay, so like the BEM music video was released na. So please check my YouTube channel, Fumi channel, and all music platform is available. BEM, so guys, please listen and please support me po. Thank you so much.
Yes. Maraming salamat, Fumi. We wish you all the best in this new chapter in your career and in your 30s, this next decade of your life starting next year. And tulad na lang ni Fumi, diba? The road to our dreams, they may be filled with challenges.
Yeah.
Those walls na sinasabi ni Fumi. Pero siguro i-channel nyo na lang yung inner Fumi ninyo and say, bang, para kumanon ang mga walls. Muli, maraming salamat,
Fumi. Thank you so much.
Salamat po. And of course, to give extra inspiration to our global Pinoys, it's time for our BRGY shoutouts. Fumi, this is the part where we greet all our Pinoy kababayans from all over the world. We'd like to say hi to Jack Bosi from Florence, Italy, to Tintin Jeronimo from Washington, and to Ian Garcia from London. Hello sa inyong lahat. Would you like to greet anyone in Japan or anywhere around the world?
Dari in Japan. Japan dari do? Mami Nancy in Japan. Hi.
I love it. Ang legit. Para ko Japanese drama. I love it. If you want to rewatch this episode with Fumi or catch our other episodes, watch us on I Want TFC app, syempre. Kung wala pa kayong I Want TFC, just download it via Google Play or the App Store, or you can visit iwanttfc.com and you can watch all your favorite Kapamilya shows there. We also invite you to visit and like and follow our TFC Facebook account so you see all the exclusive BRGY content and stay updated with all the biggest events brought to you by the Filipino channel. Muli, Fumi, maraming
salamat.
Thank
you so much. Maraming salamat.
Arigato
gozaimasu.
This has been your host, Biaka Gonzalez, giving you a home away from home only here on BRGY. Bye. The world is opening up. It's time for a ride. Let's rise to the top.